already finished my rest of my makeup and my eye. I'm gonna show you how I got this one. So I'm gonna go in with Naughty Basic Peach with the new Wet n Wild, and I'm gonna take the orange and the maroon. I'm gonna take it like on a fluffy brush. And I already set and primed my eyelids, so they're good to go. So I'm gonna keep this in the outer corner. Like that. This is like literally a 5 minute eyeshadow look. I didn't say the face though, so don't get mixed up. So I'm gonna take this little color corrector and just get this primer shade right there. You can just use any primer, but I wouldn't want to use such a big, thick, thick consistency of a concealer. I just want something tacky. So I'm just basically going to put this everywhere. It does not even have to be really nice because it's not a clean cut crease. And now I'm gonna go in with this white shimmery shade. And pat that on there. All the way to the inner tear duct. I'm gonna go in with a black liner and just do a wing.